pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Fire is slowly.
10-4.
And my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow and snow.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle. Roger that.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight, oh.
Well, how'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit.
Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them.
You better bring them to every gas station in town.
They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
A surprise attack on Allied air forces made for a deadly reprisal during Operation Bodenplatte just over a month ago. German Luftwaffe planes surged in early morning to the surprise of Allied forces in France, Belgium, and Holland. 200 Allied aircraft were destroyed, and another 150 were damaged before Allied fighter pilots took to the skies to exact swift retribution. When the smoke cleared, almost 300 of the Kaiser's flying brigade were destroyed, with an estimated 200 German pilots killed, 20 of whom were formation leaders. For Press Radio News,
hey,
I'm
interested
Lowell
in
Harris.
Buying some gas stamps.
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Where When you think that you're crazy, you're the
you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut. You'll think you're crazy, the things that you say, like rooting by Ryan, how am I? That's the way the gypsy doodle works.
Take it down to your local donation center, because our boys need that rubber to keep the war machine rolling.
All right, shut the car off and get out. You're gonna kill somebody you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
All right, money.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
Four. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.